Welcome back. Fooling around. 100. The whole thing again, and let's do 102. Do that again after my hands have rested a bit, and I think I'll open the door to the balcony to let some cool air come in. Yeah, the nature of this project has really changed. I've come to correct a lot of my technique, but also to understand that I just cannot decide to increase my limit 1 BPM each day for 40 days. No, that's like saying that I will start working out and every day I will add, like, I don't know, half a kilo to the weight. You do not advance that fast. It's more realistically 1 BPM a week or something like that. Or 2 weeks. But it's okay. 102. Let's move on to 103. Moving on to 104. I was doing that little exercise, that run, I thought to myself of how playing at the tempo like this, like 104 and at say 130, is still quite different. The same, the movements are really the same, just you make them faster. So I think the work I have done during the last month or so has been still very significant, if I haven't made any considerable increases in my speed.
I have laid the groundwork for
being able to play these things well and fast by learning the movements inside out.
103.
Shit, let's go 100. One.